in this local election, because of the lower turnout, your vote will have a greater impact.
The special district election is on Tuesday.
We're voting for district directors for local districts, such as a library, community college, fire, school boards, water, sanitary, park and rec.
The voter turnout for this type of election, notoriously low. Judy Stiegler, political science professor for OSU Cascade, says the result of the special district's elections can have immediate effects.
Those people elected to those positions make some very, I would say very important decisions that impact the citizens out there on a more day-to-day basis.
As of Monday, Deschutes County has a 21% voter turnout. Jefferson County is close to 15%, and Crook County showing up in a big way, already doubling its voter turnout since the last special district election in 2021, coming in at 29%. Voters still have one more day to turn in their ballots.
This election we tend to have right around 30%, and we're less than that now, but again, having a couple of days here for voters to turn out hopefully boosts that up.
Stiegler says not voting gives smaller partisan groups more power.
What you're effectively doing by not participating in these elections is you're handing the elections over to those small groups of people. I don't care what side of the fence politically you're talking about, but to small groups of people.
Ballot drop-off boxes close at 8 p.m. Tuesday. The initial results of the special district election will be posted shortly after voting closes. Morgan Gwynn, Central Oregon Daily News.